Ocean. So we start off with a lovely card machine here. This is where you can top up your money. You also can see how much money you've got left. And there's loads of machines here which you can collect tokens on. So here we have an old Pac-Man machine. Just swipe the card and play away. Then a rubber duck called Mucky Ducky. So we've got a pick a duck. Then we've got a monkey machine here. We're going to use that ball to roll around. And it's a bit like Minecraft, where you collect everything there. Pick them up, deal or no deal game. And this one, which isn't working out, the ball flies down, falls in a hole, and then you get the tickets. So that's the first section. Then we come up with another machine here. Then there's a pitfall type of machine where you can win certain items. Blinking. Then you stack them up. Almost like Tetris to win an item. And here you can win a Beats Audio, similar to the last one. Stack them up, try and get as high as possible. Then we have most people's favourite, a Candy Crush. Another one where you can again win an item. Another one that's similar again, you can win an item as well. Turning round, we have two of these awesome ice machines. Ice hockey. When you win your tickets, this is where you go around collecting what you actually want, so it's where you pick up everything. Here's where you can win more tickets. And then straight ahead, we've got four games of bowling, so all four there you can be bowling. And then coming further ahead, there's Fruit Ninja. There's a speed of light testicle, so how fast you can push the buttons. Then it's similar to an app, which I can't remember what it is, but it's about running on the track and then moving left, right, and rolling down. And you got here, which is Wii Crash, so the app available as well. It allows you to go ahead and push the button. It's a lovely launch button, and it's live winning. And you go ahead and get tickets. This one I'm sure many of you have seen. The lovely keyboard or piano. Push the buttons as they come along and collect tickets as you go through up. Then we have an exit, then another machine, which is checked your credits, and then going further out, we have a Rambo machine here that's going to be working right now, just going around, and another collectible, so collecting furry toys. Going back again, we've got a Sega driving machine here called Dream Raiders, actually it's driving and it's shooting. Then we've got a couple more driving ones, so Fast and Furious, so two of those. Then we've got Split Second as well, automatic pedals, flywheel. Just going around, we have the one where you throw the ball, try to get it into the boot, and then you're in a great position. Going back around again, we've got Guitar Hero Arcade, so for all you music fans. And we've got Transformers, and then a shooting game. We also have a pickup game here, where if you get the item, it picks it up. Things in here are the Fit 2 Pro. And then there's another machine here. And almost finally, before we get to there. We have another shooting game here, which is all good. And then the final one is where some of the prizes are. So this is where prizes are depending on what prize you want. So if you have 250 tickets, you can get some glasses and something else there, flash mount and so on. And same thing on this side. Hope you'll enjoy the tour.
Thank you.
Thank you.